ever was a cornflake girl. Thought it was a good solution, hanging with the raisin girls. She's gone to the other side, giving us a yo-yo. Things are getting kind of